The Russian kettlebell swing starts with the kettlebell below the level of the hips and finishes when the kettlebell is higher than the level of the chest. There is no requirement to go higher than the level of the head.